forest of thorns shall be your tomb, wound round the castle in a bower of doom!
Maleficent, what did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift for obedience. Nor can you see how easy it was for him.
Terra would never do anything to help you.
Quite the contrary. He fully embraced the darkness within himself.
Stop lying!
See for yourself all the powers of hell!
We'll be right back.
All together, now sword of truth fly swift and sure that evil die and good endure.
It's the power of true love that defeated you.
I will not be defeated by something as insignificant as love.
You don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater. Try all you want, but you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As long as there is light, there will be darkness. And in time, many more will be drawn to it. Then they will all belong to me!
Terra, you better stay strong for me. Where's he going? Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir.
Oh, what a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as punch to help you if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Thank you so much. Terra, I hope you're still there.
Thank you. Thank you.